shit, bro. Fucking hear any of that fucking bullshit. This is it. I don't know none of these fucking girls. Whatever. Shevchenko.
All right, coming up next, it is a women's flyweight tilt between Valentina Shevchenko and Paige VanZant.
Ready.
So here we go with round one. There aren't many women in this division that can strike with her, but she's got to avoid that ground, I would think, too.
She has to, and I think you look back to fights like Ronda Rousey versus Amanda Nunes.
Right.
Amanda Nunes versus Miesha Tate. Fighting these fantastic grapplers, Amanda always maintained distance until she had a hurt. So she needs to follow that game plan. She has to call on her inner lioness in her approach like in this fight. Look at the force behind that leg kick.
Continues to mix it up, going to the head, mixing in some body shots. And they are exchanging leather early. VanZant gets hit with a kick. Man, how good is her jab? And there it is again. So that jab has been in her opponent's face from the opening.
It is crazy to watch this, John. It's amazing for us to sit here and watch someone with an understanding of the striking and an understanding of the jab being first, as she is showing us tonight.
So as we pull up some numbers here for you, 29 total strikes have now landed for Paige VanZant. Very nice leg kick there by VanZant. Shevchenko gets caught with that punch. What a strike by her there. I'd be knocked out.
Still standing. She's still standing. Stunning. Gotta get out of the position. Watch his face. There's a big her opponent to finish.
Oh, nice job by her to posture up there. Now we'll see if she can maintain that separation.
She has to recognize that her opponent will start trying to squirrel away now, but look for her big ground to come.
Just over 2 minutes to go in round one. Oh, nice job by her there. You see how strong she is. Her opponent's trying to control posture, unable to do so.
Now she can get to work and put the money in the bank with that ground and pound.
Money in the bank.
Jesus Christ, are you fucking done yet?
Position for her here, and this is a spot where we've seen her have a lot of wild success.
Fucking dumb cunt.
She has a tremendous amount of success in this position because she's so knowledgeable. She keeps the right side under her.
Yeah, you fucking dumb cunt.
She's posting and elbowing. She's building her posture and punching. There are just so many different ways for her to score strikes from this position.
All right, she postures up here, DC. We'll see if she can get those ground strikes.
Watch for the huge elbows that she's known for.
While working pretty effectively from the top here, nice ground and pound by Valentina Shevchenko. Oh, well played there as she gets back to her feet.
What a punch.
Inside leg kick lands there. Horn sounds for the end of round one. Well, a punch like that would have felled lesser women, but she survives and gets to fight another round.
She's as tough as they come. She's sitting on her bench right now telling her coaches, I'm good. I'm ready to go. That was just a moment. I'm still going to get the victory. I believe she has to change something. She cannot continue to do the same thing and expect a different result.
Round two, Valentina Shevchenko and Paige VanZant. Massive head kick.
Oh, that was a really nice takedown.
Oh, nice job by her to pop.
her up there. Now we'll see if she can maintain that separation.
She has to recognize that her opponent will start trying to squirrel away now, but look for her big ground and pound.
All right, so her ground control is outstanding. Half guard is when she's at her most dangerous.
Yeah, she's at her most dangerous when she has a half guard because she's so brutal with the ground and pound. She likes to go after fighters and really wear on them, force them to make decisions to give their backs so that she can chase her submissions, or they're going to lay on their back and just get beaten up from the top from that beautiful half guard position.
Shevchenko's back in full mount. Oh, nice job by her there. You see how strong she is. Her opponent's trying to control posture, unable to do so.
Now she can get to work and put the money in the bank with that ground and pound.
Money in the bank.
Yeah. Yeah. You're in some trouble. You're in some fucking trouble, boy. Should have never even took it there.
Unbelievable. Oh, my goodness. What a fight.
That was a good stoppage by the referee. She was not effectively defending herself, and the opponent was doing some real damage. It became a dangerous situation. I think it's the right call by the referee. We send it.